Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. Today it's Liverpool against Manchester City. What a big day. The league title could be won here today. Stay glued to your screen. This could be dramatic for the home fans. Let's head straight off to Anfield right now. It is a glorious day, beautiful, clear conditions. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. Well, with the rise of Manchester City, with the money that they've been getting from the Middle East, their games against the traditional top sides become more and more important now. And here we have City against Liverpool today.
No, that's right. I mean, everybody's having to cut the cloth with the financial fair play regulations, and City have aware of that more than most, but they've got a really good side, as have Liverpool, it has to be said.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts alongside Daniel Agger in the heart of the defence. In attack, Daniel Sturridge partners up front with Ricky Lambert. This is it, the last game of the season, but they know what they've got to do.
Yeah, and the target could not be clearer. It's just how they approach that challenge, whether they get nervous or not.
He's beaten his man. Here's a shot. What a save! Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Well, we're going to get a look at Liverpool now, and I think they're going to be pushed hard in this game. Throw in here. Silva.
Situations, it's difficult for both parties, but
that's a good chance now to cross. This could be a chance. In the clear here. In with a chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Yaya Touré. Silva. Clean tackle. Got to be. Oh, I can't believe that. With just a goalkeeper to beat, it's never as easy as it looks, but really that was a great chance. And so far, why?
Wasn't it just? I don't know what happened there, whether he took his eye off the ball, took it easy. What a clanger.
And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Joe Allen. That's a great interception. This is an excellent run. Pablo Zabaleta carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. And it will go into the middle now. Oh, the keeper goes for goal! Well, that's a real blow for them, Alan. They were on target to win the league today, but not at the moment.
Didn't see that goal coming, I must admit, and doesn't look like they did either.
goalkeeper reached the original shot, but there is out on a plate for the follow-up.
And he couldn't believe it, an open goal, a tapping.
Manchester City in front. Back to him again. Steven Gerrard. No delay here. Came in with a challenge. Oh, he's through. He's on his way now. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Now they're helping him out. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Good passing here. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag. For Liverpool, possibilities. Great contact with the header, great work from the keeper.
That'll be another corner.
Joe Allen, Jordan Henderson. Here he is with a chance. Well, here it is, Yaya Toure's goal. Got 45 minutes left, Alan, haven't they? 45 minutes in which to try and turn this around. As it stands, they won't be champions.
No, well, they haven't quite been.
So off we go at the start of the second half. Great match, and Manchester City leading it at the moment. Kolarov. Foul by the Liverpool man. And a quick return pass. Silva.
There's the ball in.
Clearing their lines from the cross. And it's Ricky Lambert. Was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
Call that defending, he's away. Now the throw-in. Silva. Yaya Toure. Keeps it going well. In towards Silva. Good strong challenge. Thank you. going to be a substitution. It's going to be Manchester City to make it.
It's looking good, this move.
And in goes the cross.
Defender read the cross well and got to it.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used, and we've got one coming on now. Joe Allen.
Here's the shot.
Allen, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Well, you just try and play the way that you have for most of the campaign, the way that's got...
In with a chance! Taken.
But boy, Alan, did they need that? They do need to win this game to be champions, and that's certainly helped the cause.
It has, and it should help them. I mean, it's not been free-flowing stuff, Martin, but maybe they can calm down a little bit now.
Didn't think he had time for another touch of the ball. He just hit it.
Yeah, and I tell you what, it takes an awful lot of confidence to take on that shot. So many will take a touch, and then the chance is gone.
We're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Silva. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Kolarov. Silva. Using up time legally is what Manchester City are trying to do here.
Well, you can understand the opposition getting frustrated, having the needle, biting away at that player, trying to protect the ball down by the corner flag.
Carrying the ball forward, and it's Ricky Lambert. For Manchester City, they've decided to just dig in defensively. Alan Smith.
Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager. I wonder if he'll live to regret it, just getting everybody behind the ball.
They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible.
Good header, good clearing header.
Oh dear, I feel for them, Alan. They wanted so much to win that league title, they can't do it now.
No, they invested so much effort into it over the course of the...
Or the sky man, nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We all don't need, at least we share that. In loneliness you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come a little closer and you hear me. My inner wish is passing through the feeling. Fall down. you to visit and get out of reach, the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. Me, all of me, at least we share that. The loneliness you gotta unite. Come a little closer and you hear me. My inner wishes burst into a feeling.
We Vikings rule like elephant. Step in, take everything relevant. Don't care if you're benevolent or you're malevolent. Well, it is clear and evident. We roll in like the president. Lock down the whole district and seal every resident. And give them the mark with the axe is sharp. Make sure that thing is permanent. Have to get what I have to get. Me don't care, everything's hard to get. I come take time and calculate. Then do something immaculate. Look on the wall, check on the right. Listen to thunder, look at the lightning. We came here for all or nothing at all. That is the way of the Viking.
All or nothing, everything or nothing. Gray zone is for you to visit and get out of reach, the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We all of me, at least we share that. The loneliness you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come a little closer and you hear me. My inner wish is blessing through the feeling.
EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Roman Weidenfeller starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays alongside Neven Subotic in the heart of defence. Jakub Blaszczykowski starts with Marco Reus in the wide positions. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Glenn Johnson starts.
It's a quick break.
Got room to go on to goal.
Got to be.
Tussle for the ball there. He's looking for the cross. Liverpool, Alan, became the first team to score over 100 goals in the top division of English football and not win the league since 1966. They did everything but win it, didn't they?
Well, didn't they just? I think without them, it wouldn't have been the sensational Premier League season that it was. Contributed so much, just couldn't sustain it.
Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. Joe Allen. Well, he has a go. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Kick to come. Subotic. Peace check. Nuri Sahin. Steven Gerrard.
Liverpool to break up the play. Well, he hasn't hit the target. Lost the ball. Joe Allen attacking now.
In with a chance. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
Steven Gerrard had a couple of really big disappointments in 2014. Liverpool not quite making it to win the Premier League title, and of course in the World Cup, England not winning a game and going out at the group stage.
Good tackle.
Lajkowski.
And in goes the cross. He goes up to head it away. Off target.
Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
Steven Gerrard. It was Steven Gerrard's international swan song, playing in the World Cup finals in 2014.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the team that scored early certainly got a boost of confidence from that.
They did. It doesn't always work out that way, does it? And they can allow the opposition back into it. But no sign of that happening here.
So we've reached half-time. 1-0 the score, with Borussia Dortmund leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Marcel Schmelzer. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Subotic. Sven Bender. Marco Reus. That's gone out for a goal kick. Let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Jordan Henderson, Flanagan, some options now for the pass, Joe Allen, John Flanagan, Marcel Schmelzer, Marco Reus, Nuri Sahin. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Steven Gerrard. Jordan Henderson. Defender hasn't done well at all. Oh, he's through.
Here's the chance. Great resistance from the goalkeeper to a really well-struck shot.
And that will be a throw. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. And it's behind for the goal kick. Well, we can see it one more time, that earlier effort from Schmelzer. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Daniel Sturridge. Back to him again. This is an excellent run. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Now the cross cut out by the defender, Blazikowski. Easy for the keeper to collect. Giro Immobile. And Marco Reus is definitely offside. All the way, and it's the goalkeeper's ball. Everyone recognizes that. The opportunity really, and came very close to taking it, but I'm afraid it's just wide.
Yeah, well, he's been in good form. I think his teammates were fully expecting him to score there.
To Glenn Jobs. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Well, both teams will still fancy they've got a chance of winning this game, but time is ticking away. Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Sometimes nerves get the better of players, and maybe, Alan, that was one such case.
Yeah, I think so. It just goes to show everybody's human.
He's checked. Blazikowski. Sven Bender. Coutinho. Whistle for the last time. Pleased to win the match.